here at the Heart of America Dance Sport Championships on Rhythm Day, and I have the winners of the Closed Bronze Rhythm Scholarship in the A Division, Yvonne and Jesse. Congratulations on your win out there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
How did the dancing feel? What was your best dance today?
I actually enjoyed all of it. I just felt like it was a performance, and I was just trying to enjoy the music.
I think the music has been great this weekend.
They've done a really good job mixing both contemporary sounds and old school music.
I love that. Sometimes that music just gets you going, and it just makes it easier to dance. Don't you think so?
Yes, I agree.
Well, and it helps because we don't dance routines specifically. We just work on the dance pieces. So when the music's really good, it helps illustrate what we should do in our next dance movement. That's really cool.
That's nice that you can interpret it on the floor as you go along. So you're dancing at really a lead and follow through your routines. Is that correct?
The whole time.
I think that is really great for dancers coming up through the ranks because you need to be able to follow your instructor or your leader no matter what happens out on the floor. And it sounds like your leader is fantastic, isn't he?
Wonderful.
Do you have three words you would use to describe Jesse in lessons?
Amazing.
Oh.
Fun. And very friendly.
Wow, that's a really high rating. Do you have a comeback for that one?
I would have used different words to describe me in our lessons, but I like those too. Those work.
Well, we are so proud of you with your great results today, and we look forward to seeing you back in the winner's circle again soon, guys. Congrats.
Thank you.